Hi everyone, this is Wendy Tochihara from Iserline, and I wanted to show you a really cool trick so that when you put your jig on your reel, it doesn't come loose and go flapping all over the place and you snag somebody. So what you're going to do is you're going to hook your jig up to your reel, and then you're going to take the line and you're going to just twist your rod. And now it's not going to bounce all over the place. It'll stay there and it won't come off.